unfortunately, part of the problem is the government. It takes 15 to 20 years to get a drug on the market in this country.
I'm going to go down too, because I'm fine. You collaborate. Then you know who.
15 to 20 years from the concept of drug to getting approval
to the FDA. Oh, well, I am like one of them.
Now, if you have a disease that's going to kill you, they can short it.